SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, and welcome to our channel. I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In today's video, we're going to talk about how to check the iPhone 13 camera permissions. If you're wondering which apps on your phone have access to your camera, and you want to remove access for some of them, then you may be wondering how to do this. So let's jump into our video about how to check iPhone 13 camera permissions. If you want to check or change the camera permissions for the apps on your iPhone, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and selecting the Privacy and Security option, then scrolling down, selecting Camera, and here you'll see a list of every app that currently has access to your camera. If you would like to remove that access, then you can simply tap the button to the right of the app that you no longer wish to access your camera.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.